What's up, fuckers? We're back for another Profane Podcast.
Profane Podcast that is recorded at least a week and a half ahead of when it will come out.
No, it's just about a week.
No, it's 9 days, so fuck you. It's almost a week and a half.
It is, yes.
It's a week and a quarter.
We also have a special guest with us today.
No, don't talk. You're not here.
Apparently not.
No, go ahead. If you're gonna whisper, you have to get close to the mic.
Care.
No, it did pick up. Yeah, be careful because I've got the mic on like
full. Oh yeah, it's on full volume, so if we talk or laugh too loud, it's gonna blow people's eardrums
it'll
out.
It'll peak it, and I'll have to fix it.
Nah, it'll be funny.
No,
you won't fix it.
It picked it up though.
Yeah, it picked it up.
I remember watching one of our Donkey Kong videos, and we peaked the mic. No, it wasn't that one.
Oh.
We peaked the mic like 20 times. You didn't edit it at all.
Nope.
I cannot talk today.
No, you
hello,
can't.
My name is
Sorry, Corey. Beach.
And I can't ice skate or speak.
It peaked 20 times and it wasn't fixed,
okay,
so you kept blowing people's ears off?
You watched the vlog forever ago, because 9 days. You saw the vlog where we went ice skating. We went ice skating for like 30 minutes.
It was an hour.
Was it an hour? Okay, it was
you
an hour.
You were like.
And we had like a minute footage of it because I gave up after like 10 minutes.
Because he's a bitch.
Because I'm a bitch and I can't ice skate.
Meanwhile, I was just skating circles around the rink because I didn't care.
You've been skating for years. Shut up.
Yeah, this was literally Cody and I's first time putting on ice skates.
How'd you like it?
I enjoyed it, kind of.
Was it as good for me as it was for you?
How'd the ice skates feel, Evan?
Oh my god. It literally, it cut off the circulation of my feet. It doesn't help, I wear thick socks, so.
That's why I wore boot socks today.
Your socks are not that thick. Feel mine.
Feel the bottom.
Feel mine, you bitch.
You're wearing thermals.
Feel my socks. These are what I was wearing when we were ice skating.
It's what I wore.
Yeah, but I asked for a wide, but they don't have wide.
Because they don't make wide for
five things. Yeah, they only make full sizes.
Which annoyed me.
As it should, because you are a man with wide feet.
I am. I have very wide feet. It also creates issues with, I have to buy, like, special orthotic shoes.
Ooh, tell us about your special orthotic shoes.
I'm
sure the listeners would love to hear about that.
Well, guys, I have very low arches, and I have to wear, like, arch support to support these low arches, which means my feet hurt a lot. I'm like that whiny woman who gets off of work. She's like, my feet hurt!
I just want to get home and lay back on the couch because my feet hurt.
What annoys me about those people is a lot of, I can't English.
Why
what annoys...
Put your phone down.
Yeah, that's not
a profane podcast.
How dare you?
I'm confiscating your phone.
But it annoys me that those kind of people will, like, they'll be like, my feet hurt so bad. And I just... And then they won't take off their shoes.
They won't take off what?
Yeah, they'll, like, sit down and they'll be like, my feet hurt. And it's like, take your shoes off. Take them off for me. And it's like, no.
So, who has ever asked you to take their shoes off?
My mother.
Okay, that's a low blow.
I bet your mother has asked you to help her take her shoes off.
No, because
I help my mom do
my
it, but she asks me
off
nicely.
Her own shoes.
Oh.
But it's really
I've never taken. Actually, that's not true. I had to take Marie's shoes off for her once or twice.
Why?
Because she's lazy. And yeah. I just had my phone stolen.
And Cody was whipped.
I was hashtag whipped.
Hashtag whipped.
Put that in all of your tweets. Hashtag whipped.
Hashtag Cody's a little whip bitch.
Yeah, put that in there too.
You've got a piece of plastic on your dick and it's just bothering
you. It's not on my dick. It's near my dick.
It's close enough.
I don't think it's close enough for you to make that accusation. We're going to put photographic evidence in this podcast that it was not on my dick.
Well, you already threw the plastic.
Well,
so.
I knew exactly where it was. I'll put this piece of rubber here, for example.
You can't see it because your pants are also black.
I don't care.
But you should.
The fans won't care.
Well, yeah, they might, actually.
They don't care.
It feels like we've been talking for, like, 30 minutes already, but it's only been 5.
Are you trying to say this is a boring conversation?
No. I'm saying this is awkward.
Why is it awkward?
We're
all sitting on the floor with friends.
We've never had a third person on here, so it's like,
that's
oh.
That's true. Let's have our guest talk. What's up with you, Caleb? Kaylin's here.
Moments before, we couldn't get her to shut the hell up.
She's our artiste.
Yeah, Kaylin's our channel artist.
Yeah, I was just finishing up some editing for you guys.
By the way, if you want to draw yourself in the same style you drew us and just send it as a PNG to me,
I'll put yourself on like a footstool or something because we're on the couch.
That or like make it look like you're like sitting on top of the couch with like your leg like this.
Yeah, like draw yourself over the picture.
I'd probably be creeping over where the armrest poking Cody probably, in the side. That's why he's going like that.
Yeah, you could probably just like make another drawing. Like usually,
I can just affect lines.
And then send that to him.
Yeah. That's why you use vector layers, because then you can use in a vector eraser to erase lines in between.
So tell us about drawing. You know a lot about drawing.
Well, I am a graphic design major
in school. Where are you going to college?
I am not disclosing that. Don't tell them.
The only reason that people know where we go to college is because I was too lazy to edit it out. And I'm like, hey, Cody, does it really matter? No, not really.
They're not going
to. I'm not disclosing where I go to school, but I'm not even in the same state as y'all, so whatever.
The only state where prostitution is legal.
Gotta pay for that tuition, then.
That's how I plan on doing it.
I don't do that.
Mm.
You also don't go to school in Nevada.
Exactly.
Well, there's one state you guys have 49, well, no, you have 48 others, because she said she doesn't go to school in the same state as us, so there are 48 others.
When did she say that?
Before we started.
I did say, I don't go to school in the same state as y'all, so it doesn't really matter.
Boyfriend doesn't listen, boyfriend's best friend does.
What does that say about boyfriend?
You're trying to say we're cucking?
Yes. A massive one in that.
As I'm sure Kaylin can assume, cuck is her favorite word on the channel.
Oh, yes. Cuck and fuck.
Because fucking cucks?
I'm quite sure I've kept a tally somewhere of how much they've said it on this trip.
Let's put it on the podcast.
Oh, I was like, you don't watch our content. You don't know how much we say it.
On this trip.
At least 20 times an episode.
Yeah, that's...
including the episode, the Castlevania episode where I explained what cuck means.
To me, because at the time I did not know.
What was that? Was that Castlevania 3?
That was.
The episode that got lost to time and then came back.
What?
Yeah, that was the episode that disappeared because YouTube is stupid.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. It was also the one where I was yelling at you about the burrito.
Yeah.
I think.
What happened?
He ate a 4-pound burrito and he claims that it was not.
No, I made that taco.
It was a burrito that was straight up this fucking big, like this long, this wide. It was like the
You're saying it's about 1.5 by 8 inches?
Yeah. It was like the ultimate sandwich, but in burrito form. It was 5 feet high. And
that's how much you're
wide.
Exaggerating it. I'm quite sure. Like, what was it from? Chipotle or something?
No, it was a homemade taco.
Yeah, we had tacos that night. His dad's like, hey.
Dad was like, we need to get rid of this meat. So I was like, I'll just put it all in one fucking taco.
That wasn't even a lot of meat.
Who cares if Cody wants one?
You didn't.
But you didn't know that.
I asked you. I said, Cody, you going to make another taco? You're like, no.
We all know it was a 10-foot high taco.
It was a normal taco.
We're not going to discuss tacos for 10 minutes again.
We've already discussed all right, it for
so,
like three.
Since I don't actually watch any of your stuff, tell me about a little more what you guys
do. Kaylin doesn't like our videos, so you should like, comment, and subscribe if you're against bullying of one of the girlfriend or the boyfriends.
That's called domestic violence.
Yeah, if you're against domestic violence, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe.
And go to...
You fucking whipped that at me. I heard that. It smacked off the door.
Yes.
It's a good thing you missed.
I hear what you...
Kale just fucking threw a goddamn piece of shit at me.
Oh my god.
Actually, it's part of the selfie stick you
It's part of the self-portrait apparatus.
Selfie stick.
Did we talk about that in any of the vlogs?
No, not really.
I'm pretty sure we did.
Cody and I, we talked about the fact that we won a lot of bingo. Cody and I, mostly me.
Because we're bingo champions.
Mostly me, because I won every other game. And
no.
I will steal your Uggs.
We're playing.
No.
Please don't kick the mic.
I was making sure I didn't.
Don't do this. Just
smack it away. We're playing bingo, and Cody, earlier we had bought this selfie stick or self-portrait apparatus at a Dollar Tree to give as a prize, and Cody got it because he really wanted it. So, if you're wondering with, like, grinding noises, that's Cody sliding his ass around on the carpet.
I'm sorry. It itches. I'm like a dog.
So, the day after Cody won this thing, it was during that night, I got up because I realized I hadn't taken my contacts out. And I think it was 4 in the morning.
It might have been earlier than that.
Yeah, I got off the air mattress I was sleeping on, and I step on it, and it goes into my foot. And I was
Did you not know what it was when you stepped on it?
I hear crack.
You told me about it in the morning. You're like, oh shit, fucking broke it.
No, I knew what it was.
Did you?
Because I turned my phone light on, and I was like, oh shit, whoops, and I went back to sleep.
Fuck it.
I was gonna hide it from you to see how long it took you to notice. But I decided against it.
No, in the morning you just like woke up and you're like, oh yeah, I broke this last night. And you're like, oh fuck you.
Yeah, I was like, whoops, sorry. Whoop, there it is.
Well, you can get another one from the dollar store.
Literally. No, it was $500.
No, it was a dollar.
It was $532.63.
Two-thirds of this room say it was a dollar.
Yeah. I call bullshit.
That's like a majority.
I was with you at the dollar store when I bought it.
So was
This is discrimination of the highest caliber.
What?
You're only picking on me because I'm Jewish.
You're not Jewish.
How do you know that?
Because you're atheist.
Well, fuck your shit. I can be both.
No, you can't.
Yes, you can.
The physical form of atheism is refuting the fact that there is a deity or a god.
But what do Jewish people believe?
God.
Yahweh?
Jewish people.
Yeah, that's what they call God. They call him Yahweh.
I'm not too sure about that.
Yeah, that's a legitimate thing.
Someone in the comments, tell us if we're stupid.
Someone in the comments, please tell me if this is stupid.
Someone in the comments, tell Kaylin how weird our podcasts get.
Oh, yeah. There was one where...
Don't watch Podcast 2.
I think it was the last
podcast. If you already watched Podcast 2, we're very sorry.
I think it was in
what
the
What happened Podcast
2? Podcast 2 is where we got super political.
Yeah. There was one podcast I remember. Your Chase was walking through the room, and we both, at the same time, while we were talking, put our fingers against our face, and Chase just kind of looked at us, walked into the closet, got what he needed, and walked out. He
fucking slammed the door on his way out.
Yeah.
That was the first podcast.
No, it wasn't. It was like the third or fourth.
Oh.
It was
the last podcast we did, we spent half the podcast talking about the aquarium that was on the TV in front of us.
Yeah, now we did.
We actually have this custom where we record stuff on the TV in front of us while we're, or we put stuff on the TV while we're recording.
Right now we're reading.
Right now we're actually looking at my,
career stats.
My career profile in Overwatch.
Yeah.
Yeah, 7 hours of Soldier 76. Don't take the rubber thing, you're gonna throw it at me again.
Cody, you're supposed to put the rubber thing on.
She throws it at me. She doesn't like it when I use it.
Wow.
Change that awkward subject.
Going in raw.
What do you think of... To change this awkward subject, what did you guys think of Sky Zone?
Oh my
Sky
god.
Sky Zone was fun.
That was
that the first time you ever went to?
I was going to say, I remember you said Jocelyn, your like little cousin, had a...
We have to edit that out.
No, we don't.
Yes, we do.
There are probably millions of people
There's
named Jocelyn.
There's only one Jocelyn in the entire world.
Just one.
Just one.
No, she went to...
There's even one person.
Let's just say one of my little cousins.
There's even more than one
I'm
person
I'm not
going to
believe it.
Yeah.
No one knows your last name or anything. So. Plus, she doesn't...
It's Shaniqua.
True.
Kaylin's last name is Shaniqua.
Shanae-nae.
I used to have someone on Xbox Live named Shanae. I think I still do.
Hold on, I gotta check that.
Cody's gonna...
Hold on, I gotta fact check that.
I'm pretty sure I have some of my friends was named Shanae.
Okay, yeah. It's probably up to the Shane Dawson thing. But yeah, Sky Zone was a hell of a good time. You guys saw it in the vlog. And that was only a little bit of it. We were there for a whole hour. That was a good time.
Please note that Cody could not jump off his butt for like the longest time.
Fucking Shanae's won. Found him.
It's yeah, like Shanae. Shay.
Yeah, it's actually
it's
like
Shanae.
It's not Shanae. Shanae was probably.
I keep forgetting I have the Starbucks gift card in my back pocket.
We can go sometime.
Yeah, let's go to Starbucks. Let's get some mocha frappe.
I have a $15 gift card. I can.
Oh,
I've never been to Starbucks.
That's not true.
We need to make up a basic.
No, that's true. I hate coffee.
We need to make up a basic white.
What in Kroger doesn't count?
The one
because I was at Kroger, not Starbucks.
You make Cody a basic white bitch.
I'd suggest the mocha.
I'm already
cookie.
A fucking white bitch.
I suggest sushi my personal favorite is the mocha cookie crumble frappuccino because that one's delicious.
Ooh, that is good.
Or the salted.
I'm watching it.
Or the salted carrots. Or the salted.
Because you're a basic white bitch.
Kaylin is a white bitch.
Or the salted caramel frappuccino is really good.
Do you know what I really love?
Yeah.
The cold brew.
Oh yeah, the cold brew.
The cold brews are good.
I'm more of a frappuccino man.
So how's everybody doing? I don't like Starbucks, and they're talking about it.
It's fine. Don't worry about it. No, get back.
Don't worry about it.
Oh, God!
My rib cage.
You're welcome.
Hopefully soon the buzzing noise will be fixed, which you guys don't really ever hear because I edited it out.
Because Evan's the greatest editor in the entire universe. We totally didn't look up a YouTube tutorial on how to get rid of it.
No, we didn't. Never.
You can't prove that in a court of law.
Nope. Oh, we also just got a legitimate copyright strike against us today.
Hooray, yeah, on one of our blogs.
Yeah, they bitched about it for an hour.
Hopefully it's fixed
all day.
By the time that you're watching this.
Which it is, because now you can hear the video at least.
Well, isn't that only because it's being disputed?
Yeah, it's because I disputed it, and now
and they have to like go in and say, "Hey,
they have 30 days ours. To argue."
I have 21 by the time this comes out.
What?
By the time this podcast comes out, I'll be 21.
No, you won't.
21 days.
Are you fucking retarded?
Oh, you'll be 21.
No, it will.
Are you fucking stupid?
That's what I thought you said. I thought you said I'll be 21.
No, it will be 21 days by the time this comes out. Is what he was saying.
I
caught it.
I'm actually really tired.
Kaylin is the smartest one in this
like,
podcast.
No joke. I'm super tired. We're 1/4 of the way through this podcast.
Are we actually? Hooray.
Yeah, 15 minutes.
Are you counting a minute? The seconds?
How long is this podcast supposed to be?
It's an hour. An hour or so. We like to make it that long.
Hour, 45 minutes ish.
And what, do you, like, edit them down?
No.
No. We just keep it as it goes.
It's kind of, it's a full, like, rambling.
Yeah, a full, actually it's not a full Cody and Evan ramble, because those could last for hours.
Rabble, 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 rabble.
Rabble, rabble, rabble.
Rabble, 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 rabble.
Don't fucking fight you.
Fight your girlfriend? Your girlfriend knocked you out.
My girlfriend is harassing me. She abuses me on a daily basis.
Donate money to the Cody domestic money violence
to, donate money to our Patreon to help ease my pain.
See, all I do is tickle him. He threatens violence to me. I think that's fucking domestic violence.
I remember first day we got here, you punched me in the arm as hard as you could.
Didn't I also kick you in the ear the other day?
Yeah, no, you threw a dodgeball at my head yesterday.
Oh my god.
No, but didn't I also kick you in the ear when I was trying to show how fucking
yeah,
was?
Yeah, you kicked me in the head when you were trying to show me that you could put your foot on my shoulder.
Yeah.
Which is impressive, because she's like 5 inches shorter than me.
I mean, to be fair, I can do the splits, so...
Do it right now.
I'm in jeans.
Take your pants off. I don't care. Do it right now.
No, because I don't want honestly, my nuts to...
Someone please take a soundbite of me saying, take your pants off right now. I want it as my ringtone.
Okay, I'll do it.
Do the splits.
I'm not going to do the splits.
Hold on, I want to get... No, this is going in today's vlog.
But remember,
Do the splits. Come no. On. It's going in today's vlog.
The last time I did it, though, I dislocated my knee doing it.
Okay, ooh. I don't care.
I do.
I'll set it.
It resets itself. It's up.
I'll set it.
You remember what I did at your house when my kneecap completely moved out of place?
No. What? When was this? Why wasn't I told?
This was a few weeks ago when your grandmother was visiting, and I was standing up, and my knee dislocated, and I was just laying.
You dislocated your knee at my house and didn't tell me?
I do it all the time.
I'm gonna steal my fucking phone back from you. Fucking shenanigans!
Oh, Cody's fighting.
Shenanigans! Give me my phone!
Donate $5 a month to
She stole my phone. I had to get it back.
Profane Entertainment.
On Patreon.
On Patreon.
We like money. Can that be our motto? We like money.
We like money. And if you don't
is
know
that
where...
Mr. Krabs' motto?
I think so.
No, it's I like money.
Oh, it's I like money. Yeah, because there's no we involved. There's no Mr. Krabs.
No, there's not. Yet he has a whale of a daughter.
Prison baby.
But what you should... shit. If you don't
what,
know where...
You should shit?
If you don't know where our Patreon is, go to the last 10 seconds of this video... And click on the Patreon symbol because.
Please get rid of that. I don't like having that at the end of our videos.
I do.
It makes us sound beggy.
No, it's. I've seen.
We're commoners and we're begging.
I've seen multiple channels.
Give me more money.
Not
on
as
Patreon.
Beggy as please like, subscribe, and share and all
you
that.
You actually, according to what I got a. I was looking at things on how to expand our audience. And it's like.
Because you fuckers aren't doing it for us.
And I was like. And it said. Always tell people to like, comment, and subscribe in the video. So, like, comment, and subscribe, which is also going to be the name of this podcast.
Like, comment, and subscribe?
Yeah. Like, comment, subscribe, and share.
That will actually be the name of all of our videos from now on. That's just
like, comment, and subscribe,
one.
Yeah.
Yeah, every video is just going to be called like, comment, and subscribe.
It's like when r/hack/mine takes over a channel, they rename all the videos like hacked by our hack/mine.
Hack/mine is a Minecraft mod.
It's also the name of the hacker organization.
The lizard people?
Sure. No, it's not Lizard Squad. No.
Lizard Squad, that's what I love, Lizard Squad.
Dude, they're the best hackers.
Squad up, lizards. It's because they're actually lizard people.
Are
it's
they?
Run by Hillary Clinton.
Oh, shit, dude.
I thought Trump was a lizard.
He's,
Evan, stop recording the vlog while recording the podcast.
No, we gotta...
That's videoception. They're gonna hear this bit again.
Oh,
they don't wanna do that.
No. Videoception.
What the fuck was that? Mute your phone, let me see that.
Yoi hoi me boy.
Moi hoi me what?
Yoi hoi me boy. It's Doodlebob, remember?
Yeah.
He never once said yoi hoi me boy.
Yeah,
he
did.
Yeah, no, you've been watching the entire episode.
You did.
No, watch
yoi hoi me boy.
No, he never said it. Watch the episode.
He's a dick.
I don't even like SpongeBob, but I know this.
I just whipped his dick out.
No, I didn't.
Kaelin, stop looking.
What?
Cody, stop taking your pants off.
I'm sorry, I can't help it.
Cody, quit sucking your own dick, man.
I didn't know he was this flexible.
I'm very flexible.
Did he have the last three ribs?
I had my bottom two ribs removed. Didn't Marilyn Manson do that?
Yes. You want me to find photos of it?
Yes, please.
Okay.
Find pictures of Marilyn Manson sucking his own dick.
All right, hold on. I gotta turn.
Put in the podcast.
Let me.
We did our second episode of Funimation 8.
Oh my god.
Speaking of, that's coming soon. If you haven't seen it already,
it's already come out.
Oh, has it? What? Tell us if you liked it.
No, because we're technically.
And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
No, because technically we're going to be taking a quick week off. For Christmas. Because when we get back, it's.
This will come out.
Well, yeah, this will come out on Friday.
Yeah, but other than that, you guys aren't getting shit for Christmas, sorry.
Well, no, they'll get...
This is your Christmas. You know, we're going to make an extra hour long just as a gift for Christmas.
God, no, I'm not sitting here for
that. I have to finish the Christmas drawing.
Kaelin, you have to fuck, is that what you
No, said? I have to finish a Christmas drawing.
What Christmas drawing?
I have a drawing I'm doing on my DeviantArt for Christmas, and I have the line art two-thirds of the way done.
Tell us about your DeviantArt.
It's about 4 years old. And
you have more followers than us. Tell us about it.
Yeah, I have like 129 followers, which is about.
That's 113 more than we have.
You can easily plug our channel.
She has several times, according to her.
Oh, I actually will be a little bit more active in doing that. I'll be nice. I'll put links to your.
You should watch our videos too. Kaelin, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe.
No. I'm sorry, I just...
She won't even like and comment on our shit.
That's
She's savage. Not even... I subscribe to you already.
She doesn't even listen to our podcasts.
How dare you?
Honestly, because I feel like I listen to your podcast every time I Skype with y'all.
We've never Skyped
during podcasts. That's true, though.
I Skyped with y'all even when I had to study.
Every now and then I go back to like some of our old... We've only been doing this for like 3 months, but I go back to our old videos and I'll watch them and be like, what the fuck were we talking about?
Yeah, and... Honestly, our content has improved. We've gotten better at
what beyond the cringy opening from our very first video. Eventually, we'll overcome the cringiness that is our vines. Especially that Minecraft video that I don't think you've put out yet.
No.
You're saving it?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Actually, yeah, that'll rainy day? That'll come out on next week, I think.
Is it going to come out this Friday? The podcast will come out next Friday?
No, it'll probably come out on Monday.
You're gonna we're not turning Minecraft into a series, are we?
No, it's just...
Minecraft Monday.
Guess what, guys? It's no longer series day. Now it's Minecraft Monday.
Actually, that could be a good idea. If we feel like the series is getting oversaturated, we'll do Minecraft Monday.
Evan, we have to finish Final Fantasy VIII, and I'd prefer to do it in 2017.
What about Final Fantasy Friday?
No, that's Fuck It Friday.
Yeah, it's
you clearly don't watch our shit.
Yeah, you don't.
Exactly.
Fuck It Friday is our most celebrated holiday.
Yeah.
This podcast is coming out on a Fuck It Friday.
Except... the last Friday of the month is always podcast Friday.
Yes, because fuck it.
Good, yes.
So, do you just, like, literally just upload an audio file, or do you put something to it?
We put something in the background. I personally don't like what we put in the background, because Evan's lazy as shit, and he's like, I'm just going to make a bunch of controllers floating across the screen. Not even an animation or anything.
I can't make an animation.
I can do that.
Kaelin, make us an animation for our podcasts. Like, just a bunch of, like, wavy lines or some shit.
Fine, I can do something.
It looks like cool as fuck, and we'll give you $1 million.
Have I ever showed you any of my animation work?
You have not.
I sent you a file
I didn't
once.
Even know you could animate.
I sent you
what?
A file
Yes, you once. Did. You what? Told me she could animate.
What did you send it to me over?
I think I sent you, like...
If you sent it to me on Skype, it would work, because...
I sent you a text message.
Well, that probably wouldn't work either.
This is entertaining in and of itself, just watching YouTube go back and forth.
Well, I can pull one up later and I can show you.
Yeah, put it on the podcast right now.
No.
Evan,
no.
Do it.
No.
No, because it's literally a bit When Can I See You Again from Owl City. It's literally like a bit of music from that. It was a Kinect type project. So I don't really want you guys to get another copyright strike until the first one's resolved.
No, see, because if we get two copyright strikes in the same video, they'll counteract each other and then no one can do anything.
Yeah, someone put a copyright, claim copyright on our, Day 5 vlog.
Somebody claim that so that no one can do anything.
Which does remind me.
We promise we won't dispute it, so you won't get
We need to film something for day 6.
The exit? Do we? Yeah, Friday, the fifth day was the day we didn't actually put an ending on, because
yeah, we forgot. I was
it
laying,
was 5 minutes long. No one watched us being dumbasses for 5 minutes anyway. So.
I was falling asleep while editing, and I'm like...
Do we even have 40 seconds of content for today?
Yes.
Are you sure? Oh, yeah, because I recorded you for at least 30 seconds.
Yeah, and then I recorded a little bit this morning, and just a little bit now.
Yeah, because you were bitching to your phone about the copyright strike.
Yeah.
He does that a lot. He's been bitching about it all day.
Yeah, I have.
Send help and food. He won't let us leave. Oh, sorry about that. That was a burp.
I got to pee.
Go ahead.
No, I'm not going. No, you said he kept us here all day. I was going with it.
I mean, we have toilets.
There's no pictures of Marilyn Manson sucking his own dick.
Why would there be a picture?
Were you still looking for that?
How long have you been looking for that? Like 8 minutes now?
Yeah, 8 or 10 minutes.
What did you just put in my shirt?
Probably the rubber.
The little rubber thing.
Why?
I thought you liked the little rubber.
That's all he can fit
in. It's
not
little, okay?
That's the only thing he feels big in.
You know when you go to Spencer's and they have like those micro condoms?
I love the midget condoms.
Yeah, the midget condoms. I should buy one of those for you.
I would hit you really hard in those. I would legitimately just deck you.
Fucking punch me in the face.
I would deck you.
Like your fucking knees did in the goddamn Super Smash Bros.
So that's a fun story. I never took a vlog of that, which upsets.
You should have.
You should have vlogged that.
I it was, should have.
It was 30 minutes, right, probably?
So
maybe an hour, actually.
30 minutes to an hour of me by myself playing as Little Mac versus 7 CPUs of Evan's me.
Because in the Smash, you get to make your own me, so Evan had a swordsman, and at first Cody was playing with his.
At first I was playing my own me.
And they were only level 3.
Yeah,
and it was 3 stock.
I'm a piece of shit, because they're all level 3, and we had 3 lives. But I don't care how fucking good you are in the game, there were 7 of those fuckers. You can't do shit.
They were so bad.
He kept saying he was going to stop, and then he kept starting a new game.
He's like, I can't do this anymore.
Like, fuck this shit.
Fuck this shit. I'm out. Immediately plays again.
Eventually you got it with Little Mac.
Eventually with Little Mac I beat him.
Cody, tonight I'm going to make you fight against me.
Oh my god.
7 me.
Yeah, Kaylin made her character a shooter, so that'll be fun. They'll have no fucking knockback, at least.
They're not going to have any knockback, but they're going
to
be hitting
I'm going to have like 999% damage still hitting with little lemons.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that round where we all played as Mega Man.
Mega Man.
It was a free-for-all Mega Man.
I didn't
want to
do it.
Everyone played as Mega Man. Because Kaylin has never played Mega Man before.
No.
I've never played Mega Man. Did you? No, it was for all of our first time playing Mega Man.
And then it was against a bunch of other Mega Mans.
It was against a bunch of CPU.
And it was Mega so hard to keep track of your characters.
Because I kept losing myself, like, shit, which one am I?
It's like there's 30,000 Mega Mans running around.
There was 8 Mega Men.
Yeah. And then...
Don't hyperbole. I hit you in the tit.
I can punch him if you want me to.
Don't punch me. It's the rest of you. You hit my hair. You almost turned the Xbox off, too.
That would have been awesome.
Fucking fight you.
That would have been skill.
Cody admitting to domestic abuse.
Shut the fuck up. I didn't say anything. I'm a Freemason and a Mormon at the same time.
You're not even old enough to be a Freemason.
I thought you had to be 18.
You have to be 19.
Oh, that's bullshit.
You're not even old.
I
want to
be a member of the Illuminati.
Your father's a Mason.
Yeah, he's a member of the Illuminati. He's told me several times.
Alright,
he comes home holding swords. You fucking expect me to believe he's not part of the Illuminati?
Well... I'm looking up some topics on Twitter by going to the...
Look up some good questions, like they did on the official podcast.
I can talk any art-related stuff, that's about it.
While he's looking for good questions, tell us what your favorite color is.
Dead in a ditch, Cody.
It's called
Dead
Cody's
in a ditch.
I don't care, mine's a various hue off of that one.
It's a very... What color is Dead Cody's in a ditch?
You see,
like
that, you see that?
You
see
that?
Like the thing
rust,
that Evan's leaning on?
Didn't you say it was like a rust brown, brown color?
Like a rusty version of that.
Like a rusty red sort of thing.
Yeah, it's like a rusty.
Wasn't it like that, but like really dark brown and rustyish kind of?
Yeah, it's also got a hint of green.
Hey,
there.
Wait, let me see that.
No. You're gonna keep throwing it.
What happens if you think I threw the rubber thing at the mic?
You would hear up on the mic.
What if I just kind of flick it like? Yeah. I snapped next to it, it didn't even peek. Oh wait, it did. It was just very quick.
It's a short little tiny peek.
What do you do now?
I'm gonna lay like this.
Okay. How's the cows going over there, Evan? Did you find a picture of Marilyn Manson sucking his own dick?
No.
Aren't you looking up topics now?
Yeah, but all these suck. It's like you're interviewing somebody for a podcast, but we're not.
No, we're going to interview Caitlin.
Oh, okay.
You could guys ask me anything. I'll just say no comment if I'm not going to answer it.
Boring.
Top or bottom?
Top or bottom? I think we all know the answer to that one.
Top, because you're a bitch?
Yes. With a strap on.
Dominatrix right here.
Dominatrix. Just black leather.
Go get the whip. She's got rows of flogging rods on her wall.
Go get
and
the
whip. They're in like a, they're in like... They're in like a Bond or a secret agent style. They just flip out of the wall.
She doesn't even use the pink fuzzy
handcuffs.
She uses straight up zip ties.
Straight up zip ties.
Serrated zip ties.
Serrated. Oh yeah, man. No,
it makes you feel better than scented.
She makes me wear a sandpaper condom.
A sandpaper. Oh,
that would hurt both people though.
It depends.
If only sandpaper on the inside.
Oh, yeah, then she's fine, as long as the outer part's, like, rubber or lube or something.
Oh, that's gotta hurt, though.
For you, yeah.
Rip your dick raw, man.
No, that or it won't move at all.
I don't know which would be worse.
On to another topic of discussion. This is awkward.
With Tabasco.
Oh, that would burn. Oh, my God. Let's go to a fun little story about me.
Oh, God.
So in my early years of experimentation of self-touch.
All right, I want to hear the story.
No, you don't. I'm not going to actually keep going.
Tell me all about it.
Short story, I used this lotion that had like a...
Did you use Germex?
It's like exfoliating, basically.
Oh, no, don't do that.
Do you think anyone's ever actually used Germex and lube?
I don't know, but that would be awful.
I don't doubt it.
I remember...
I'm sure there's one.
I remember my people in our class used to try to feed it to our typing teacher.
Are you what?
Remember in middle school, Mrs. Cross, whatever her name was?
Mrs. whatever her name, Mrs. name we aren't going to say for legal reasons.
We'll call her Mrs. Cross. That's not her actual name, but it's near Christmas, so Jesus died on
Jesus died on this lady.
Yeah.
She was probably alive when Jesus died, though.
Probably.
Anyway, back to your story.
People used to put hand sanitizer in her drink.
She was a terrible person, but she probably did not.
Someone did that at my first school.
Did they kill somebody?
No, they put some in her drink, and then the teacher, like, spat it out, and then she, like, bitched at a whole bunch of people for it.
Oh, our,
like, South Park thing where they put a seahorse or seamen in the,
cum. Boogers and cum.
No, it was they put, in the bus driver... Just a drink. They put sea monkeys in their coffee.
Yeah. Yeah.
And then they started going, oh no, they found our semen in her stomach. Ah, South Park's a good show. You should like, comment, and subscribe if you like South Park.
Yeah.
Do Evan, go back to your topics. We have to interview Caitlin.
There were no good topics. You can ask
me art questions.
I'm gonna look up Evan. Distract our audience while I look up good shit to talk about.
Wow, you just think they're monkeys that can be distracted? I like how we slowly all move.
Yeah, we've like all changed positions at least once or twice.
Yeah, because I was sitting up and now I'm like leaned up against this. Like
my back hurts. I couldn't sit like that.
Yeah, anymore. My ass is beginning to go numb, so I had to move.
Good discussions for Bible study. Here we go.
No.
No,
we're not going into this.
So. When Judas betrayed Jesus.
It's Christmas, come on.
He hung himself.
He did.
Study talks for small groups, maybe.
Who was the guy that turned a pillar? Oh, no, a bunch of people turned to pillars of salt.
That was the story, like, if...
pillars of salt?
Yeah.
God said he would, save these people, leaving this horrible, horrible, city. But the deal was they could not look at the city at all. But one woman, she loved the city too much, despite how horrible it was. She turned around and turned into a pillar of salt, and she blew away in the breeze.
Yeah.
You gotta love the Bible.
Here's a good question. Should schools offer cash bonuses for good test scores?
No.
Yeah, that would be stupid. Why would it?
No, because some people are really good students, but shit test takers.
Yeah, plus tests don't actually...
Fuck them over.
Do attractive people have advantages others don't?
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No, okay, I know some ugly as fuck people who do well and like have good advantages.
Okay, explain it.
In terms of social life or in terms of educational life?
Evan, you're a handsome son of a bitch. Explain to us how you've been.
That's a lie.
Ooh, the poop slippers!
Yeah. The poop slippers!
The poop slippers!
My Christmas gift to Evan.
Yeah, I think they're in the vlog.
Were they?
Yeah, I took.
Yeah, you took a video of them and you said, thanks, Cody. At least you put that in Snapchat.
Yeah. I'm not sure if I put them in the vlog or not. Cody got me poop emoji slippers because I hate emojis. But damn, these slippers are coming.
This is a good one. Do you trust your government?
Yes, I love my government, and this can never be said opposite. Please don't arrest me. Please.
So, back to...
Do you discuss religion with friends?
No. My friends and I kind of avoid political and religious discussion because it just... It dampers the mood. Plus, we're gamers.
Yeah, Cody and I are too. We have an entire channel based on gaming. Actually, now it's based on Palm Entertainment because we rebranded. But Cody and I talk about like religion and politics all the time.
Yeah, we don't give a shit.
Yeah, we just debate it.
I just like the tone in which you said that.
Cody's continuing to look up some questions.
I haven't had any questions for me about
finding any good
of things you might want for the channel.
Top 12 questions to ask during a podcast interview. Perfect.
It's not really an interview, is it?
No, it's an interview for you because you're our guest.
Oh shit, we forgot. We did see the trailer for the new Last of Us.
Last of Us. This was a while ago.
But the new trailer for The Last of Us 2 came out a few weeks ago, and that was really cool.
Okay, all this shit is stupid, and I hate everything. I can't find anything good.
Why don't you just, like, search something like questions to ask?
We have.
Yeah, we've been looking at, like, random shit. Nobody's got anything good.
Hold on. Just, Cody, you start distracting the audience.
Okay, and use the same... You yell at him for doing
that. So this
that.
Is the midpoint of the podcast, where we all kind of just gather around and sing songs. Yeah, if you'd all like to clasp my hand. We'll sing some Christmas songs.
I ain't singing.
Fuck Santa, he's not real.
Anyway.
Santa ain't real.
Being flicked in the face.
Alright. I'm going to read through the top 10 BuzzFeed articles right now.
I've had my phone stolen again. You think I won't go in there and grab my phone?
Alright.
You said no phone for me.
Number one. 22 jokes you probably shouldn't laugh at, but I definitely will.
Alright, let's go.
Number two. Prime rib with garlic herb butter. Number three. We know where you'll travel in 2017 based on your breakfast choices.
Oh, let's do that one.
Number four.
Do the first one.
Your Cheesecake Factory order will tell us which state you're from.
All right, wait.
Okay, wait.
Do that one.
Because we just went to Cheesecake. We got cheesecake from Cheesecake Factory the other day.
Oh, it's
and
a
let's
quiz.
See.
It's a quiz.
Oh. All right,
I'll answer your fucking quiz.
Let's do it. Verbal answering. Let's go.
All right.
Have Kaylin do it.
Me first?
We should just do BuzzFeed quizzes for the rest of the podcast.
We should make an episode of BuzzFeed quizzes.
We should. Let's do
it. We really should. Alright, Caitlin, choose an appetizer. Crispy Cuban rolls, loaded baked potato tots.
The baked potato?
Baked potato tots!
Fried macaroni and cheese, avocado egg rolls, stuffed mushrooms, buffalo blast, nachos, or Thai lettuce wraps.
The tater tots. Tots. I already said those.
Yeah, but I didn't get to read all the options.
Meh.
Choose a salad.
Salad?
Hold on. Seared tuna tataki salad, beet and arugula salad,
falafel salad, beating Kelly with a phone,
Chinese chicken salad, super antioxidant salad, vegan cob, California guacamole salad, or Greek salad.
Is there just like a house salad to pick?
No.
Caesar?
There's a Chinese chicken salad, there's no Caesar salad.
Whatever the basic salad is, I'll take that one.
I'm going to say the Greek salad, then.
Okay.
Not the Greek.
That's absolutely not a house salad.
Chinese chicken salad.
That's fine.
The fucking Chinese chicken.
All right, this isn't fair because Kaylin's not from, technically, the U.S. Kaylin's foreign-born, but was adopted at a infancy.
Anyway.
How old were you when you were adopted?
I was 18 months old.
So she's
about a year and a half. I don't think she had any Russian food that she remembers.
Actually, borscht is actually pretty good.
Do you remember eating it when you were 1.5 years old?
Oh, I didn't eat it when I was 1.5 years old. I ate it the year before I met you.
Precisely.
Okay, what's the question?
Entree.
Okay.
Macaroni and cheeseburger, orange chicken, Baja chicken tacos, fettuccine alfredo, garlic shrimp pasta, bang bang chicken and shrimp, barbecue chicken pizza, chicken enchiladas,
jambalaya pasta, fish and chips, Louisiana chicken pasta, steak Diane, Cuban sandwich, Thai glazed salmon, veggie melt, or pork chop.
The jambalaya.
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 I'm pretty sure it's going to say Louisiana.
Louisiana fast!
Alright,
wait, what, you thought I was going to say Louisiana?
No, I think the thing's going to say Louisiana.
No, this is not what cheesecake flavor.
Choose a drink. Flavored lemonade, Georgia peach, blood orange mojito, bourbon and honey, strawberry martini, or the ultimate margarita.
No, I'm almost old enough to drink the ultimate margarita.
The ultimate margarita?
Yeah.
The ultimate sandwich?
Right. That's something to get on my birthday anyway.
Choose a cake. Cheesecake. The original? The chocolate mousse. This is the one Cody and I had. Oreo Dream Extreme. Adam's Peanut Butter Cup Fridge Ripple.
Cheesecake Factory, please sponsor us.
Chocolate Hazelnut Crunch. Carrot Cake. Pumpkin. Strawberry. Mango. Peppermint Bark. Red
Mango?
Velvet.
Isn't it mango?
Yeah. Say mango.
It's mango.
It's mango.
Dulce de leche. Chris's Outrageous Cheesecake. Tiramisu. Toasted Marshmallows. Tiramisu. S'mores Galore. And white chocolate raspberry.
Oh, darn, they don't have the one I actually got on
that
list.
No, they don't have the salsa.
Do the Dolce de Leche, that's close enough.
Dolce de Leche, alright.
Dolce de Leche.
Where'd it go?
Who knows?
Gotta slide all the way back down.
I have a new... Wait.
Hold on, let me move my phone.
Alright.
I am now comfortable, but I don't know if I can be heard anymore.
Say something.
It's
got you.
Yay.
It's got you. Texas.
It says I'm from Texas?
It's wrong, she's from Russia.
Well, technically, yeah.
Well, if you can pay consideration where I go to school now, it's actually not that bad of a guess.
That's true.
I go to school in Texas. The South.
Yeah.
I'm just going to say the South.
She goes to school in Texas.
That's still a lot of states to go for. The quiz?
No, the rubber thing.
You want this?
I've never actually eaten a cheesecake factory over there.
Neither have I. I've never actually.
What did you guys think of the cheesecake, though?
It was rich.
It was fantastic.
This quiz will.
It's definitely worth $50.
This quiz will.
Do that question one. That 20 questions you shouldn't ask or 20 jokes you shouldn't laugh at.
Oh, the 20. That's number one currently. Alright.
Do that one. Let's see if we can do it. Let's see if we laugh at
this. Is this a don't laugh challenge?
Let's challenge ourselves not to laugh at these.
I will laugh at every single one.
Yeah, I'm excited to announce that I'm giving up. I'm so grateful for this opportunity and can't wait to see where this decision takes me.
Is that even a joke?
She said she's excited that she's giving up and that she's ready to see where this decision takes her.
Was that even a joke?
Hint, hint. It's going to probably take you to a stripper pole. Don't give up.
Was that even a joke? Like, what the fuck? I don't understand. I'll fucking melt you with my alien laser.
Get back, Leafy. Stop it.
I'm now in a headlock.
Literally. Alright. I'm very laid back. I only care about two things. Every person on Earth and their opinion of me, and the crushing psychological weight of being alive.
Well then.
These aren't funny.
No.
These are not funny at all.
Having a crush on someone is so exciting, you know you'll end up ruining things like you always do, but how? The possibilities are endless.
These are stupid. Do something else.
Let's do something else. That's kind of bad.
These aren't funny.
No.
They turn into memes.
How good are you guys at riddles?
I'm good at riddles.
Are you good at riddles?
Let's play chess. During a podcast.
I'll pull up some riddles to ask you guys.
Here's a riddle if you're all willing to listen.
This is a stupid podcast.
All right, there are two men dead. Both are wearing backpacks. One of them... I messed it up. Never mind. I can't think of it.
The horse's name is Friday. Let's do something else.
Oh, I know. There is a room with no windows, no doors, no way out. All you have is a mirror. How do you get out?
The horse's name is Friday.
The room only has a mirror?
Only has a mirror.
How the fuck did you get in?
You just woke up there. The room was built around you.
Well, how did you get in if there's no exit?
It was built around you.
Who the fuck turned on the light then?
Those aren't the questions you should be asking.
Jump through the mirror?
No. This isn't Alice in Wonderland.
Kill yourself. Then you won't be in the room anymore.
Let me know if you give up.
Break the mirror and slice your throat with the piece.
No.
I like how one of the options is a dreidel.
Oh yeah, it's one of the Christmas things. It's I got it. It's a dreidel.
Okay, no. But what do you think the answer to the riddle is?
It's a room, no walls. Wait.
No windows, no doors.
The room again.
You are in a room, no windows, no doors. Absolutely no way out. The only thing in there with you is a mirror on the wall.
That means there's no walls.
There's no
though.
Walls.
No doors, no windows.
But
there's nothing else.
But she did say a room, so when you think of a room, you do think of the
bathroom. You automatically need to assume.
Is there a ceiling?
Yes, there's a ceiling, there's a floor, there's walls, there's no door or windows. Only thing in there actually with you is a mirror.
Why is there a fucking mirror?
I go MacGyver and pop open the outlet and then zap.
There's no outlets.
You didn't say there were no outlets.
Punch a mirror and slice your throat.
No, literally the wall. It's literally bare wall.
What's the actual?
Wait, hold on. Describe the room to me one more time.
It's a room.
Bitch!
No walls, no...
No, it's no windows, no doors. There's four walls, a floor, a ceiling. There is nothing else in that room with you. No other way to communicate with the outside world. All you have is a mirror.
The horse's name is Friday.
No, you look in the mirror, you see what you saw, you take the saw, and you saw it in a hole. You crawl through.
The fuck are you talking about?
That's the riddle.
You... Okay.
That's a stupid riddle.
That is actually a very stupid riddle.
Even if there was a saw, it doesn't say what the walls are made of.
I can give you another one.
They can be fucking made of concrete.
I can give you
another
one
that
went
cutting through.
Wait, how do you cut a wall open with a saw? You have to start With a saw, you have to start somewhere. You can't just make a hole.
I didn't say
the
logic was sound. It just said this is the
riddle
I was told.
Okay, Cody.
I can give you another one.
I can give you one. You will always find me in the past. I can be created in the present. But the future can never taint me. What am I?
What?
You will always find me in the past. Can be created in the present, but the future can never taint me. What am I?
Is it hope?
No.
Time?
Close.
Abraham Lincoln?
Abraham Lincoln's a figure in...
History.
History.
It's history. What was one I know? Hold on.
Why the fuck are we doing riddles? No one cares.
Because they're fun.
Because it's a time filler, and we need a time filler.
We don't. We have another 10 minutes. We can't do a time filler with fucking riddles.
What belongs to you, but others use it more than you do?
Time.
I think I found the same website you're using.
Bonds.
Do a riddle.
Your hair.
Your name.
Let's do something else.
All right.
Let's talk about how the Holocaust was a lie.
Yeah, deep.
This video can no longer be aired in Germany.
Let's talk about how people always get offended about the use of the word Xmas.
You want to talk about how the fucking Christmas agenda? All right, let's do this.
Well, originally,
why the fuck can't I say Happy Holidays at work anymore? Huh?
Ooh, that's
fuck.
Actually really good.
You can. That's
no. I have to say Christmas now because people are fucking liberals.
Well, to be fair. We
Kaylin
do.
Has now burped on the Profane Podcast.
Sorry,
you've been inaugurated into the Profane Welcome. Podcast. Welcome, you're now one of us.
One of us.
One of us doing it. You fucking tickled me during a podcast for a fight.
This is what I've been dealing
with. He has sent violence to me. He is domestic.
I am extremely ticklish, and she abuses me on a daily basis.
I'm ticklish too. That is
not
literally
nearly as much as I am. If you fucking touch me, I'll giggle and run away.
I'm just imagining you just getting poked and you just go and just run away.
My eyeglasses.
Your
my glasses.
My glasses.
I lost my glasses.
Help me, I've lost my glasses.
Kaylin just stole my glasses and put them in her shirt.
But, Words with Friends.
Where are we still?
I've been playing that a lot lately. Yes. Did you just hit her in the throat?
No, I hit her in the tip.
Jesus.
No, he tried to, and I stopped him anyway.
Tickle, tickle, motherfucker.
I'll flick you.
Don't fucking do it. Oh my god, she's gonna do it. She fucking did it. I've been harassed. I'm being harassed.
Are you sexually harassing me now?
I'm being fucking harassed.
Right?
Are you sexually harassed? Humongous what?
I probably kicked it over.
Humongous what?
No, you did.
I'm gonna fucking sneeze.
Did you kick it over?
I'm gonna fucking sneeze.
Did you kick it over?
No, I didn't.
Okay.
Hold on, guys. I gotta sneeze. This could take 4 minutes. We'll wait. Okay, there we go. Let's continue.
He's crazy.
She needs help. Hey, she's been locked in a house with two idiots for too long.
Mm-hmm.
Evan, what the fuck are you looking up? Are you fucking playing Words with Friends?
No!
And you yell at me for having my phone.
Evan, you were supposed to be a professional.
Hypocrites! I am surrounded by hypocrites!
Oh, I gotta sneeze again. Well, we have to wait.
I'm gonna try to use the word Fabio.
Fuck! That was a loud-ass sneeze.
Fabio does not work.
If your eardrums...
Did you try to use a proper noun again?
Yeah.
If your eardrums suddenly burst, that was Cody sneezing into the mic.
There's like a single wall of sound.
I have power sneezes, okay?
Yeah, power dick.
What the fuck does that mean?
Oh my god.
Yeah.
We're professionals.
My feet still actually hurt, though.
Yeah, because your fucking ice skates were...
Way too small.
Four sizes too small.
See, I'm perfectly fine here right now. I'm just, like, chill. Like, I...
She went ice skating. Cody and I did not. Like, there's...
I actually went ice skating.
Yeah, Cody and I held onto the wall and just kind of pulled ourselves along.
What, didn't I, like, laugh you guys, like, three times before you finally finished?
One lap, Evan did it for free.
Four. No, three. It was three.
What did I do, 10?
Because on the third one, I started to get dangled.
God damn it!
I should have exchanged my skates for longer ones. For larger ones. Because it would have made it so...
Well, you would have fallen over even more.
No, because...
Because it would have been too loose.
Well, no, that's not...
Because he got tight.
It's so fucking hot in this room.
Do you have the door shut and the air conditioning's not coming in?
Yeah.
I don't even...
I'm just kidding.
No, there's a
vent.
Please don't. No, I'm comfortable right here. Can I stay here?
No.
It's fine if you give me one of those emoji slippers so I can put it on my hands.
Are your hands cold?
Yes, I want to.
You know my feet have been inside of them.
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
Hey! Oh! I sneezed again.
There you go.
You have an insert a warning at the beginning of the podcast that I'm going to sneeze a lot in the last 10 minutes. Because I just had...
Wait, how long has it been going?
We're 9 minutes left. 8 minutes.
Yay!
About 8 minutes left here in the podcast.
This is your 8 minute warning. 8 minute warning. The last 8 minutes will suck major ass.
We just make an 8 minute warning for the next, like, 8 minutes.
Now that I realize what everyone goes through listening to your podcast, I am sorry.
No, why are you sorry? It's the greatest podcast on earth.
This is probably one of our best podcasts so far.
Well, yeah.
No, I'm sorry because the randomness that just goes... this conversation does not stay anywhere.
Clearly you don't watch our videos. We've never completed a single story.
I don't think so, no.
No.
I know we've started a lot. Mm-hmm. We've yet to finish one.
We started plenty of them. We just never finished.
Kevin's fucking trying to punch my dick. It's really mean.
Oh, we never talked about my wreck, really.
Oh, yeah, let's talk about that. Everyone would love to hear about how you fucking crashed your car.
I've heard
the story 80 times now, because every time he meets a new person, he tells them.
Now, a lot of times they'll ask, or it'll come up in conversation. No, I totaled my car on my birthday, which was last Tuesday.
I'm sorry, this is funny.
It's already been over a week.
Go ahead, continue on.
But yeah, I totaled my car. That was my birthday. I slid on some ice and slammed into a tree.
December 13th, wish Evan a happy birthday a week ago.
About a week ago.
Didn't we tell them to wish you a happy birthday in the Monday video of that week, though?
No.
I'm pretty sure I did. Because that video was...
No, you said comment below if you like birthdays.
That was Terraria. That was the Terraria video.
Yeah.
Where you fucking yelled at the house that I built. I built it for you! And you disrespected it.
You know what's going to be awful?
What?
Parking my truck at your house on that hill where I only park.
Yeah, because you got to drive that to my house to... For us to record now.
Yep. And then drive
your shitty truck that was made at the dawn of time. As the stars burned their way across the galaxy. And the molten metals that formed our planet happened to form in the exact shape and requirements for a car.
I'm having fun.
Your car was formed, and even on that day, it was old and a piece of shit.
No, you know the asteroid that killed the dinosaurs? That's what his car was.
That was the car.
His car was the asteroid that killed the dinosaurs.
I'm just imagining that little red truck just,
just hurtling through space.
The dinosaurs going like, what the fuck?
It was sent to Earth with the first humans.
Holy shit, look at the truck!
Humans sat in that car.
The humans probably sat in that car and thought, huh, these guys would make some nice fuel in the future.
But my,
they're actually in cryostasis at the center of the Earth.
My little silver car is gone.
And you were going to paint it black.
Here's a thought.
You were
going
to go fucking Rolling Stones and paint it black.
I was. And I was so disappointed. I was so ready to have it painted, like, pitch black. And it was going to look so nice. And
can I just say that that's like my favorite song, just because of how absurd the lyrics are. The entire song just goes, "I'm gonna paint every fucking thing black."
Paint it black.
That's not even how the song goes.
I know.
Okay, just one.
That was my cover of it.
I'm gonna throw this up, plastic cup at you.
Please don't. That'll hurt.
Hey.
I'm sorry. It's Kalen's. It's Kalen's fine china.
China.
It's fine China.
It's China.
Oh, Donald Trump, what are you doing here?
Donald Trump likes to visit once in a while.
Donald Trump guest starring on the podcast today.
No, Kermit comes later.
In the last 30 seconds.
In the last 30 seconds, Kermit.
So, Trump, since you're here, how do you feel about being the president?
I shit my pants.
How'd you like not having your phone?
Well, I was gonna tweet about how that bitch Hillary was gonna win because nobody was gonna vote for me because the election system's rigged and there are tons of illegal Mexicans voting for me. But, you know, stuff happens.
So what you're saying is, shit went in your favor.
Shit went in Hillary's favor because I won.
Did you vote for yourself, Donald?
No, because I know I'm not fit to be president.
Whoa, Donald, you can't say that. You're our fucking future now.
It was Hillary who was supposed to win.
Hillary voted for you?
Hillary voted for me. And because, I don't know, she's just a turd sandwich. I'm a giant douche, but she's the turd sandwich.
That's some wise words there, Donald.
I gotta go.
Why, is someone else coming in to replace you?
Yeah, Evan's coming back. Oh, okay. Take a shit.
Evan, you're back from your shit.
Yeah, man, it was a very nice shit.
Why didn't you tell anyone you were leaving to take a shit?
You know, teleportation powers.
Oh, yeah, those gotta come in handy.
Yeah, man.
You got your own portal gun.
Oh, duh.
Dude, it'd be so fucking awesome if you had your own portal gun.
Minus the, cancer you get from them.
I would just put a portal above the toilet and just take a shit wherever I want.
Just hang myself over the hole.
Just, like, position myself over, like, here we go!
You can just pee from your bed.
Yeah, don't even have to get up.
You just line it up perfectly, so you're laying there and you pee and it just arcs into a hole.
Make sure you have something to actually have the hole on it, though.
Just...
No, you're just, like, constantly, fail just, and you're just constantly
staring at your fucking toilet. Someone walks in, they're like, ah, here he is again, and just fucking portals right at the toilet.
What a dick.
Eat a dick.
No one likes Jen.
That would make fucking glory holes so much better. Portal technology.
Portal technology. You can fist yourself from the same room.
You can suck your own dick without having to remove your own ribs.
You just have to shoot a portal there and shoot a portal there and just kind of lean in.
Do you think you could, like, if you actually had a portal gun, do you think you could control the size of portals, like make them bigger or smaller?
No, they're the same size.
They would have to be the same size as, like, the mass, the law of mass and all that stuff.
That would be weird, though. Like, you'd have to position one sideways or something.
No, you can do that sideways.
Well, no, see, because if you had a portal here and then a portal there, they'd be too big.
Oh, yeah, because you would be at the top of the portal.
And then if you put your dick at, like, the top of the portal, that would be on top of that portal, and you wouldn't be able to reach it. You could only give yourself a hand job, which is pointless because you'd do that anyway.
Yeah, but then it's more realistic because you reach like this.
Do you think if you were in a small enough room, if you put a portal in front of you and a portal behind you, you'd fuck yourself in the ass?
Yes.
That'd be a really small room.
Yeah. Probably like my closet in my house would be.
No, it would need. What? The closet in your house?
Yeah, it'd probably have to be smaller.
You'd have to have like an inch or two like of space in front or behind you.
How small do you think dicks are?
I would.
No, I mean like you're going to need to have.
Because you wouldn't be able to, like, bend your hips or anything, so you wouldn't even really be able to do it anyway.
Once you put that portal in, it's pretty much that.
Yeah, because you would bend forward.
Yeah, because you'd bend forward and suddenly your ass isn't there anymore. Unless you're, like, fucking...
You would literally have to be in a room that is...
Touching you.
You'd have to, like, pretty much have your dick in the wall when you made the portal.
No, you would have to put it in the wall after you made the portal.
But then, again, we don't know how thick portals are, like, in between.
That's true. Is it, like, just an atom thin, or is it, like, an inch or so?
Yeah, like, isn't it automatically, when you step through, you're in a boundary that span of space and time, where the time means?
What I'm thinking is, if you had a dildo, you could probably get away with it better.
Then you could just do that anyway, though.
But, portals.
Thinking with portals.
You gotta think with portals, man. What if you had, like, a fucking, like, horse cock on
a strap? Oh, wait, no, I know how you can get away with sucking your own dick with a portal.
Okay, how?
You put a portal next to each other and you lay down. Then you put your dick through the portal.
How would that work?
You have one head at one portal and one head and your dick at another portal.
That'd be the same. That'd be the lowest point in the portal.
Because
that'd be the same thing as putting it on a wall, though.
No, because you don't have the.
Like, if I'm laying like this, there's a portal here, a portal here.
What if you have a room with like a really low ceiling?
Then you can't launch a portal.
Yeah, you can.
No, portals that have a certain size, they have to be met.
No, like a really low ceiling, like I'm standing up and like, okay, see, I'm gonna demonstrate for you.
You're
like,
not
see,
a demonstration for this. You're tall.
The portal is here, and then the ceiling is like here. Put a portal there and a portal there, and then I just look up. Would that work?
Maybe.
See, I think that would work.
Maybe.
Well, guys, that's been the.
We spent enough time talking about sucking our own dicks.
That's been the Profane Podcast. It's been about an hour now. So,
tune in next month for your monthly scheduled Profane Podcast. Tell us if you want one at the beginning of the month, too, because fuck it, these are easier to make.
Yeah, the 2017.
Luckily, I will be.
Let's just do podcasts and vlogs. That's the entire channel.
That's it. That's it.
That's all we do.
All right, guys, so that's all Profane Entertainment is. So remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to check out Kalen's DeviantArt.
And don't forget to
plug
put money
down in the description.
Don't forget to give us money on Patreon to support me and my
go check
my constant abuse.
His cocaine addiction.
I have like 8 black eyes because Kalen just keeps beating the shit out of me.
You only have 2 eyes.
No, because I wear 6 pairs of glasses.
Well, guys, bye.